He bumped the lips too. Maybe lazy 50.
Long about now, I bet that boy wishes he had a parachute.
Ship down. Ship down. Oh. Try to go around. No. You can turn around if you want. Is your bike still on?
Yeah.
Ooh, it's hot. It's already hot out here. So, I don't know if Dash's camera is on or not, but welcome back to the channel, guys. We're at a hot day here. It's the weekend before September 12th, where Dash will be racing out here, so we wanted to check out the area. It's a record-breaking heat day. It's probably about 8 o'clock right now and pushing the low 90s. We're looking for 115 degrees on this trip. A little technical climb coming up here for Dad. Almost.
Alright. I think I can walk it up from here. Yeah.
Clean it out. That's a good little climb there. Bump start.
I can't even tell what's a good way to go. Here, I'm going.
Oh, there's a run there, huh?
Yeah.
You make it?
I almost fell.
Finding ourselves out here again with some quick riders. It's good for us.
They're closer in our skill range, but not.
No, like, they're taking it easy for us.
Yeah.
Trust me, they can go faster.
Oh, I can't see it.
Turn. Sorry for the bush. See, now they're moving.
Yeah, I don't like moving when bushes on.
It's a real single track.
Yeah.
Jeez, they're gone now.
Yeah.
Oh, Luke saved my leg. That bush.
I know. Just enough for you.
times the speed. I think he's practicing going off the trail, so he doesn't have to follow. Stand up, Dad. Dude, you're silent. A lot of concentration?
Yeah.
Be bopping the lips, too. It's me being lazy, shifting. You alright?
How did I? Holy crap!
Wow!
Holy shit! Oh my god!
You alright?
Oh my gosh! I'm alive! Yo! How did I do that? Oh my gosh!
I don't think I would have recovered on that.
Oh my god.
I don't think I would have recovered on that one. He looked bad. I don't know how you made that.
I don't know. What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Dude, I would have crashed on that. That's why I don't like going fast when I don't know the area. It's 100% line. I can't get it out of my head. So I broke my wrist. Something just like that.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was a bigger drop. Did you hit your stomach on the bar?
No.
No?
No. Oh, my camera's probably shaking up,
so. It looks like you hit the bars with your chest. You know, I didn't even check your camera to see if it's at the right angle.
I just checked it here.
Just wipe it off, I'll throw it
out. I just walked away.
Cool.
Yeah.
They set up their own little bar out here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Old gold mine. Well, Colin, you know, I did watch your video after you posted. Told me. We ended up not here anyway. It's actually not that bad right now. Still, the breeze feels good. I'm feeling my back now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't feel my back.
You're a kid. You're a little kid, you're not gonna feel your back.
Well, I felt it when I was on the street.
The old man feels their back. Lazy, no shifting. On the John Deere tractor. So what's your plan for race day?
What?
What's the plan for race day?
To try my best.
It's a learning day. It's a learning day.
Yeah.
It's not a race. Reconnaissance. It's a recon mission to find out what racing's like. You're gonna be racing, but you're not gonna be racing.
Yeah. It's like you're gonna try to race, but you're gonna go your own
way. Nobody goes in on their first race. Most people don't. And does super well. So don't go in doing that. Go in thinking it's a learning experience.
Yeah.
It's a day of the ultimate classroom.
Yeah.
I love these rocks.
Did you see me almost fall?
Yeah.
That's what I don't like. I hate those ones. They look shallow.
Yeah, you just gotta keep riding them. Oh, watch out.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Bye-bye, see you soon.